Okay, I have bought a Baader filter, and I'm going to open it now to see what is inside. Okay, this is the eyepiece. eBay is practically like this abandoned towns. Nobody is there selling or buying. This was the last thing I bought from eBay, and it took me around 10 days to receive. So hopefully it is the right item. I don't want to go to the post office for return or anything. This is a UHC LPR filter, by the way. It's a Celestron, which is equal to the Baader. Okay, I should have added that. I bought this with the knowledge of that Celestron filter is the same as the Baader filter. If you know Baader, I have Baader filters. I know that how they look. They have this kind of corrugated edges like that, which is good for in the dark. You can just identify which one is a Baader one, you know, just by touch. So I'm going to open it now. Okay, this is the eyepiece. And as you can see, it is well packed. This is a national emergency, not a national holiday. Mark, thank you, Mark Easton. As you can see, I put it before the lens so we can see how it looks. Oh, everything looks pink. That's the right side because this is the school side. Both tested positive for coronavirus. Mild symptoms of coronavirus. So, a temperature and okay, that's the way it looks.
We may not be saving lives in hospitals, but I think everybody here knows the impact that they're making.
It's one of the basic products, flour, and it's in big demand. We weren't allowed in to protect the workers, so they filmed themselves on the food front line.
Yep, they're cutting in the sea of the north of the Imbrium, where the Jura Mountains is, what is called actually the part near the Caucasian Mountains, is the Alpine Valley. Amazing. Yeah, it's in lower part when you see the parallel dotted line as if parallel to that mountain, inward to the sea of rains, is where the Apollo 15 landed in the mountains. Try to zoom on down.